congratulations walking the red carpet tonight of Crepitus. What brought you out tonight?
Well, I love horror movies, and this is a horror movie premiere, so I'm really excited.
I don't know. Does your parents allow you to watch horror movies?
Oh, yeah. I watch horror movies all the time. We are huge horror movie fans. Last night, my mom watched Us. We watched Friday the 13th. Yeah, we love horror movies.
Now, Crepitus is about a clown, and this is the year of the clown. What about clowns?
Oh, clowns are clowns are something else. It's a really cool movie. Clowns can be very fun and very scary at the same time, so I love clowns. It's going to be an experience.
Do you have a favorite clown yourself?
My favorite clown, I like Pennywise. He's my
Pennywise? Yeah. That's a scary clown.
Yeah, he's a pretty scary dude, yeah.
Excellent. You have upcoming projects for yourself?
Yeah, I just had a project that came out today. It's a Mario Pick Your Own Adventure series on YouTube. And I just have some future stuff coming out, some commercials and stuff, and yeah.
Excellent. Hey, congratulations. And hope to check that out on YouTube.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.